heard this evening, this was the American couple, Susan Wynne and Joseph Druar. In the arena, Dick Button.
Well, it hasn't been a long time since the national championships, but their improvement outstanding in just the last month. An extraordinary young couple. They're really doing very well in 12th, 11th position in only their second international competition. Susan Wynne and Joseph Druar. One of the nice things about them was that they both were equal. They carried the weight equally between the two of them. A very, very fine performance.
Here are the standings coming into this final free skating. Estimianova and Bukin of the Soviet Union, followed by their teammates Klimova and Ponomarenko, then Wilson and McCall of Canada. Wynne and Druar were 11th coming into this final performance, and their marks range from 5-0 to 5-3 on the first set of marks, 5-0 to 5-4 on the second set of marks.